Do you know about the first thing that was television broadcasted? Well, this is about 1925. John Logie Baird is seen here using a ventriloquist dummy to broadcast the first television picture. It was done with a grayscale image in a 30-line vertically scanned format at 5 pictures per second. Archaic by today's standards, but a marvel of modern technology at the time. Who would have guessed the first thing to be broadcast was a dummy